Mrs. Carter, I'm just going to sit you up. My name's Nikki McKenzie. I work for the hospital, but don't let that worry you. I haven't killed anyone yet. It's going to move your head. Right, I know that there's damage to your right eye, but can you try and move your left eye for me? I won't give up if you don't. Not until you can blink or move your eye from the left to the right. I'm going to continue to assume that there's someone in there. Well, a multiple job if there isn't.